When European settlers began arriving in Australia during the 1800s, all kinds of domestic animals came with them. The little colony was to be a copy of their homeland. It wasn't long before rabbits were introduced into the southern part of the continent as a source of food for the settlers. In 1859, the Clipper Lightning arrived from England with 24 wild rabbits. These were shipped to Thomas Austin for hunting on his property near Geelong. Here, a few years later, the visiting Duke of Edinburgh shot more than 300 in one day and was delighted. By now, the surrounding countryside had been largely settled, and the rabbits began to spread.
The moths were getting into everything they could in your wardrobes, your drawers. They're going in all directions. They were everywhere.
The Commonwealth of Australia, the greatest animal pest of all is the rabbit. Rabbits are there in their tens of millions, eating the countryside bare and doing untold damage to agriculture. Here at Kerang in Victoria, we see a typical rabbit drive with 30 beaters rounding up the rabbits into a wire netting trap in a corner of a 500-acre property. Incidentally, it does seem odd that while Australia has millions of rabbits, in Britain it's quite hard to get one to make into a pie.